flood warnings in force in Yorkshire after heavy rain over the weekend landed on already saturated ground. It has caused some problems for the rail services this morning, and bridges have been closed to vehicles as a precaution in Tadcaster and Caywood. Paul is here. Didn't seem that heavy, Paul. So what is the situation at the moment?
It's interesting because actually the rainfall that we did get across the Pennines and the North Yorkshire Moors, 30 to 40 millimetres over the weekend, ordinarily wouldn't have been enough to get the rivers kicking off like they